me how I'm doing, I'm blessed. Yes, living every moment, no regrets. Smile up on my face, I'm like, oh, yes, I'm blessed. Yes, I'm blessed. Yes, ask me how I'm doing, I'm blessed. Yes, living every moment, no regrets. Smile up on my face, I'm like, oh, yes, I'm blessed. Yes, I'm blessed. Yes, playing cards.
Hello guys, welcome to my channel, welcome to Poppy's Vlogs. So for today's vlogs guys, nandito po tayo ngayon sa TNT supermarket. Ito po ay isang Chinese supermarket at pumunta lang po tayo dito kahit sobrang lamig guys kasi we just need to buy a cake for myself. So si Mrs. po ang lumabas at ako po dito ay nasa van with my son. So bibili lang siya ng birthday cake para sa akin because I just turned 40 guys. 40. No, just kidding guys. I just turned 46. So medyo papalapit tayo sa 50. Kaya we should always celebrate our birthday. Sinicelebrate ko naman laging birthday ko but it's always good to be thankful and happy na tayo po ay good health pa rin sa ngayon. Yes, sir. Yeah, Papa's already 46. So, yun guys. Maraming dapat pasalamatan at napadaan tayo dito. Lucky. Oh, no. I always say lucky kasi yung malapit na store sa amin, ang tawag doon po ay TNT. It's also a supermarket. So, dito po tayo sa TNT supermarket. So, sobrang lamig guys. The weather is minus 27. Yes, sir. Yeah, there's a Chinese supermarket like Lucky, the one that's close to us. So, there's still a lot of people shopping, even if it's really cold, guys. So, kukuha lang po tayo ng cake. Mamaya pang may oras po, pupunta po tayo ng church ng makadasal po kasi importante po yan sa panahon ngayon na lagi po tayong magdasal at you know, even if you don't have access sa church, kahit magdasal po sa bahay. Pero pag birthday ko, it's always a tradition guys na pupunta kami sa church at mag-offer po ng dasal guys. Okay guys, so guys, ito ang ating road ngayon. So madulas yung daan natin. So, daan-daan lang po tayo mag-drive at medyo icy ang daan. Kasi the past few days, snow ng snow. So, ngayon nag-stop na po. So, daan-daan lang po sa driving. So guys, nandito tayo sa Max's Restaurant. So, I'm just craving for their chicken kasi masarap po. And I wanna get a chicken na para maiba naman po kasi usually if we get a chicken we go to Costco or Superstore or dyan sa Safeway. This time around guys, I wanna try yung sarili natin ito pong Max's Restaurant na chicken kasi napakasarap po nito and I'm sure mauubos po namin. So si Mrs. ay pumasok lang po at kumuha ng paborito nating chicken. So by the way, yung Max's fried chicken nila dito, yung isang buo, it's around $24. So plus tax, siguro mga around $25. So not that bad. Anyway, bira lang po natin na kainin ng ganitong kamahal na chicken. Anyway, it's my birthday, so let's just celebrate. Okay guys, we'll see you later. So guys, nandito tayo sa Max's Restaurant. So I'm just craving for their chicken kasi masarap po. And I wanna get a chicken na para maiba naman po. Kasi usually, if we get a chicken, we go to Costco or Superstore or dyan sa Safeway. This time around guys, I wanna try yung sarili natin. Ito pong Max's Restaurant na chicken kasi napakasarap po nito and I'm sure mauubos po namin. So si Mrs. ay pumasok lang po at kumuha ng paborito nating chicken. So by the way, yung Max's fried chicken nila dito, yung isang buo, it's around $24. So plus tax, siguro mga around $25. So not that bad. Anyway, bihira lang po natin na kainin ng ganitong kamahal na chicken. Anyway, it's my birthday, so let's just celebrate. Okay guys, we'll see you later.
A few moments later.
Guys, now we're going for our last stop. Punta po tayo sa church. Kasi hindi naman po tayo nakakapunta na sa church because we're really careful about the pandemic. Lalo na sa Omicron. So, then guys, we decided na anyway, it's a weekday. Walang tao. So, nakakapasok po tayo sa church. So, ito po yung church na pinupuntahan namin. Ito po ang St. Andrew Catholic Church. Dito kami nag-church dati. Pero ngayon, sa bahay lang po muna. At delikado po. Ito po guys ang loob ng church.
Later.
Ngayon guys, nandito tayo ngayon sa kwarto, nagpapahinga. Kasi sinabi ng misis ko, may surprise siya sa akin. I would say na surprise pa din kasi magde-decorate daw po sila dun sa kitchen. Hindi ko po pwede makita. So, I know na may birthday decoration ako, pero it's still a surprise kasi hindi ko pa nakita. So, sabi nila, dito lang daw muna ako magtambay and then later on makakalabas na ako at makikita yun na surprise nila sa akin. So yun po muna guys, we'll see you later.
Guys, nandito yung surprise nila sa akin. So ito po yung food, although I have an idea, pero sila po ay nag-ayos ng dekorasyon natin sa ating kaarawan, ang aking anak pati si Mrs. So we got leche plan, meron po tayong masarap na cake, may pansit, may fried rice, may chicken macaroni, tapos may spring roll. So what else can you ask for? So ito po ang simple celebration natin ngayong 46th birthday ko. So mga guys, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and hit the notification bell button of my vlog guys. Until next time, Poppy's Vlogs po, always keep yourself safe at chichibug muna kami. Bye bye guys and peace out.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday.